How do you think this worked out for him? This guy's moving a 980-pound safe across his house with golf balls. So what do you think? Is this thing just gliding around smoothly like an office chair? Or do you think it's digging a bunch of mini trenches in the floor? And flip-flops? The whole thing is cocky and I like it. Time me, honey.